I know the value of everything that he's putting in his body. We're very, very cautious and careful about what he eats, especially right now. We were at a friend's house and she hands him a box of juice. And I was like, no, he only drinks water and milk right now. Because I know at some point, you know, when he goes off to preschool or whatever, he's going to be around, you know, a lot of different things and different choices. I think every kid is different.